Good pass. The alley-oop! And the away team make the first statement. He goes in. Something. Oh! Hello! Jamel Higgins. Bale pulls up. Three in the big man space. And I think that's a little bit of ice water. McGee takes it into the key. Out to Haynes. McGee will go for three. It's a shootout. I think he's looking at the ref for the foul. The ref's not having it. McGee off the backboard. And that's the end of the first half. Edgar goes to the basket. Throws up a wild card. Bayul, love pass. And he capitalizes on that one. Shenta, another sloppy pass. He's done it. A beautiful finger off. He's got options, he's got opportunities, they got numbers. They kick it out. Beloy, three. Good night! Down low. Big man doesn't want to play. Oh! Luciano! I had no idea he could get up that high. But tonight it is the home side who come out with the victory, 75-61.